Looks like I'm live on and everything. Yeah. Oh, good. It did change. I'm not gonna worry about the title. I don't really care about the title. Yeah, Queen Bonnie was done a couple minutes ago, and Queen doesn't start until 7, so I got this little window when I'll be on my own channel. So, yeah. I really think it was that controller. It's the only thing I really changed. I saw some updates for Windows, but that shouldn't have done anything, because it was working before. It's really odd. So hello everybody. Been having technical issues all day. I was trying to stream some Steam games earlier. It was sort of kind of working. Well, first it wasn't working, then it was sort of kind of working, and then it crashed a couple times. And I gave up, and I think trace it back to my generic wireless adapter for the 360 controller. I missed, of course, the real branded ones. So I don't have a real licensed Microsoft one. I have one off of Amazon that was probably really shoddily made, I would say. Had problems getting the drivers to work, all that stuff. I had a different way of getting drivers work before, and this last time I started over with my computer, it couldn't find those same instructions. So. Wow, there's lots of people running pugs today. That's the one I want to be in. I should have gone ahead and hit the sands. If they're taking a minute to do it, then I'll go ahead and do that. Maybe I won't get in that one. What else can I do? I could do the Jungle of Kyber, but well, I'll run out, and if they let me in, I'll be there. If not, oh well. The Shadow Blues is on Thelonious next week. Shadow Blues.
What day?
Saturday. You're working on Saturday, aren't you?
I'm working every day, every day. All the days.
All the days, all the times.
Every day.
impressive structure houses the tomb of the Wizard King.
WB's in there.
Who else, Chester? Chester?
Wong, are you underneath the floor?
Trash you, man.
Oh, you're up. Okay.
Well, I missed some of the optionals, but not too many.
I was trying to get to your body and went the wrong way.
Sometimes I can get that.
Aw, shit. Let's see if I sold my Erased Dead Scrolls again. 1 second.
Alright. Raven's down. I'm up here with the scroll.
I got him. Gosh, he's old and have the hamstring thing now.
Oh, snap.
Not sure if this is the first or second run of this. We'll see. Straw hat. I have no idea. You're already on day 37. Well, might need to play that some and actually get beyond day 23.
This impressive structure houses the tomb of the Wizard King.
Wrecking Ball left. He usually does one of the runs. Anybody grab the window? I don't think anybody grabbed the window.
So, what happens next? Are you gotta go turn in to come back in, or?
I don't think anybody grabbed. I think we didn't grab the window. I'll be right back. I can go turn it in real quick.
It happens sometimes. I thought Wrecking Ball grabbed the window. Destroy the factory. I should really abandon Rainer. Yeah, I do. Thought I had my PDA gloves on, so the other ones.
You don't want me to try to navigate things. It ends badly.
You want normal again?
Yeah. No one wants the star. And look what I forgot. It really helps if you put power attack stuff on. What was that? Oh, fight them. Nice.
Ah. Oh, yeah, thank you, Tree Guard.
Tree Guard got him, that's awesome. That was annoying.
Shit.
Nope, still not.
Alright, we have somebody in the second and third.
Holy crap!
Or one. I don't know which ones we have people in.
Not like you.
I'm gonna go down to the first one, there are three.
Blocks your path. I am
I didn't quite one-shot him. It's more fun when I one-shot him. Yes, yes, sure. Air elemental, I understand it. Knock me down. It's awesome. It's all cool and stuff. You done playing around now? Can we get down to business?
Treasure chamber through this doorway.
Chester. Damn, you slow. Look at him.
He is way back there. Oh. We're actually getting some trap bonuses on here. That's nice. Which means we will also win spies, which is awesome. I'd like to get it to level 26 and be able to equip my new axe. I'd also like to get that stupid last piece of the antique great axe that I need. Get rid of some of these other axes that I'm not using. If you get 2 people to know what they're doing per tower, it's pretty quick through here. There's 20%.
Mister, where the fuck are
couple
you?
More and we'll get 30%. Love that trap disable bonus. That's why I think next time I redo this character, I want to have some bit of thief in there, or rogue. Be able to pick locks on doors and chests and do some trapping. Doing these 2 quests 2 times each gives you about 300k, give or take, depending on all your bonuses and stuff, which it only takes you 20 days to level if you do that, basically. Well, 6.6 million, so 22 days. So you can level in a month pretty easily that way for epic lives. Everything else is just gravy on top of it. If you figure in you do a Vaughn for another 130 or so, 150 every 3 days, goes by even quicker. I think I'm still on timer for fun, though. I'm running at the door so that as soon as the last guy is dead, I just go right in and trigger that optional for finding a way into the treasure chamber. And then whoever is standing near the phylactery can grab it. The djinn can be annoying and knock you down and stuff. Did we get the... No, we got 20%. I don't know if you even get 30% in here. I've never tried for traps. We just need Hammy the Jackal to be deadified. Then we'll be triggering the end. Don't grab it yet. We're not ready.
Thanks for the reminder. I always forget.
It's easy if you're on Phylactery to misunderstand that last djinn to be the actual last boss. I've done that a couple times, almost. There we go. Got the optional, we're in, so whoever has the phylactery can take it. Need to end this. There we go. Somebody triggered something. Quick double recall to turn in, then over to spies. If only I had the Rogard mask or some other means of teleportation. Good thing is there's a couple bottlenecks on Spy, so even if you get in just slightly late, you don't miss too much. That's right, I abandoned it. I forgot, I didn't get the reward. I forget how to grab the window. I've done it before on Tangle Root, but I used to farm that a bunch. In most groups, somebody else takes care of it. I don't generally mess with it. Do a quick bit of repairing. I have anything in here worth worrying about. So I'll just get all that stuff. There's lots of spiders over there. That's why I like taking the teleport from the airship, because it saves a bit of walk in here.
Alright, normal difficulty again.
As far as I have 4 years, where the fuck am I ever
offending? Yeah. That's cool. I forgot to shield, so let's shield real quick. Just because there's that caster down there that likes to cast magic missiles, and it's not a lot of damage. It's just annoying damage. Not a good quest to be lagging while you're jumping. Alright, am I here where I want to be? Yes, I am. Alright, let's switch back to this. I agree, let's get this done. Don't try to like fighting out here, but this seems to be the way it's going right now. get back behind some cover to kill this other guy. Assume, there he goes. Assume he'll follow me, because he usually does. Oops, somebody else came up. Oh, those gargoyles, yeah. I forget it's different than soloing. I gotta watch out for some other guys. I'm glad I put shield on. That's what I hate right there. Hold monster. This should be okay now. Doesn't look horrible. Eager to get to 26 and test my new Thunderforge axe out that has the armor piercing fortification bypass thing. It should help against a lot of this stuff. I would hope. Make sure I turn my feather fall ring back on before I go over there. Yeah, I don't care about you guys. I really don't. If I can get the one moving. Do have to kill this guy though. There should be that green light right there. Yep, now it's all orange.
I'm almost there, sorry. I'm being screamed at by children.
We're not being Uber Zerg here. We're being kind of friendly, so I thought I'd wait. You anger the call often. And that was the last person, so grab it now. This is good, so we'll hopefully get the optional chest as well.
A nightmare? No. The
quality? Not getting the optional chest, huh? That's odd. Usually when you have a trapper, you get the optional chest. In any case, I'm gonna get the breakables, so we get the 10% breakable bonus. You can turn the fan on. really shut me